Welcome back, guys. So today I'm going to explain how to edit your checkout fields on WooCommerce. So how we can add custom fields and how we can make changes in our WooCommerce checkout fields. So just let me go to my website. So here you can see, here is my site. So these are the products. So let me add one of these products into my cart. So click on add to cart, then click on view cart. From here, just click on proceed to checkout. So now you can see here is our checkout fields. So here is our checkout page. So how we can edit these fields? So how can we do that? So just go to your dashboard and then go to plugins, then click on add new plugin. So from here you need to search for edit checkout fields. So in the previous video I have mentioned how to edit checkout fields in my previous video, but now I thought that it was not clear, so I am making another video for you guys. So briefly I will explain this so you can get it. So here is the plugin checkout field editor, checkout manager for WooCommerce by Theme High. So we need to install this plugin and activate this plugin. So how we can edit these fields? So just go to WooCommerce and here go to checkout form. So you can see, so let me click on save changes. Now you can see, let me enable this one as well. Let me save changes. So now if you don't want to blink country in your checkout field, so you can see here is our country, region, or blink country, or town, city, anything you want to remove. So let me remove town and city. Disable this. So here you can see blink city, town, and so just click on this. Here, just disable it. So if you want to delete it, so you can delete it as well. So I just want to disable it. So now I just disabled it. So now just click on save changes and then go to here. So now you can see town and city is not here. So that's how you can edit these fields. So how you can add an additional field here. So if you want to add an additional field, just click on additional field here, from here, and then click on add field. So from here, if you want to, let me insert an adding, so label it write your message. And then click save and close, and then save changes, and let me refresh this page. So here you can see, here is write your message. So that's how you can add additional field as well. So if you want to edit it, so you can again edit it from here. If you want to add checkbox, anything that you want to insert, so you can add from here. So guys, if you have any question, kindly ask in the comment sections. So I already made a video, so how to customize our WooCommerce checkout page. So I will give the link in the description as well. So kindly don't forget to share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.